was introduced early to the water and started swimming competitively at the age of 7 to help combat his chronic asthma. A naturally tall and lean kid, Tom Malchow played a little basketball and baseball in grade school. But it was swimming that he showed the most promise. Swimming for Coach Paul Lunsden, state, zone, and sectional times came easily to him and was recruited by some of the nation's top college programs. He chose Michigan because he liked the coach, John Urbanchek, and the overall program there. When he got to Ann Arbor in 1995, he wasn't the big dog he had been in high school, and it was a difficult transition for him. He was getting worked in practice and was given the nickname Puppy Chow, but that made him hungry for success. Following his freshman season, Tom surprised everyone but Urbanchek when he upset the reigning Olympic 200-meter butterfly champion Mel Stewart to qualify for the 1996 Olympic Games as the team's youngest member, and then moved from sixth place at the last turn to win the silver medal in Atlanta. The silver medal wasn't good enough for him. He wanted the gold. Chasing Penkratov's world record had been made more difficult by the rule change that limited underwater swimming to 15 meters after Atlanta. But Tom finally broke it in June of 2000. 3 months later, he won the gold medal in the 200-meter butterfly and broke the Olympic record as well. In order to take home the gold medal, Tom swam 6 days a week for 10 years. But every day since he was 7, he endured frequent asthma attacks, bouts with pneumonia, and 8 or 9 hospitalizations due to his chronic condition. He learned early on that the most effective way to deal with his enemy was to meet it on its own terms. He picked a sport he could do, became motivated, and gave it everything he had. Tom Malchow, honor swimmer, USA.